Hello everyone, this is Sonali and welcome to Sonali's Home Foods. Today we are preparing mango milkshake. So let us begin. First, in a blender jar, take 1 cup of mango puree. You can of course use fresh mango, but unfortunately the ones that I got this time are very bland. So I'm using the mango puree which I normally keep handy in my freezer. To this, I'm adding 1 cup of chilled milk. Two teaspoons of sugar. You can of course adjust this as per your liking. And I'm adding 2 scoops of vanilla ice cream. Of course this is optional, but it gives a wonderful taste and good texture too. Add few cubes of ice and now let us blend it. And now our mango milkshake is ready. You can serve it chilled, topped with some fresh mango pieces or with a scoop of vanilla ice cream or just as is. I hope you have liked this recipe and will definitely give it a try. Please don't forget to click on the like button. And of course, if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please do subscribe. Let us meet very soon with another tasty recipe. Till then, please take care and stay safe.